Свобода!
Ой, болтал там и коробушка есть, и сиденцы, и бочан. Пожалей моя заставушка, молодец, кабаклича.
Hey there, everybody, it is Igor. We're going home, and it is almost, look, well, nice. Nice looking things around us, cause it is so snowy, we'll be so soon. Yes, we're going home right now, and I'm graduated my lessons today on vocal coach. It means not like I finished it all, but I finished some milestones of our lessons. I finished that I can sing right now, one octave of songs with clear sound. I mean that I did right now, my sound of voice is good, it's good enough. Yes, we can improve it, but it is sounds good. One octave, I can sing any song in this octave really well. Graduated. Yes, and today I practiced vocal. Today I visited also training day on my job. I worked as a doorman. Also, today I was on this bookstore, it is this building, and on this bookstore I met one person from hotel. His name is V, and he's from America. It is good. He took my, how to say it? He took my phone. No, phone, Instagram account, and it is so nice. We will communicate maybe with him together. Maybe I will immigrate to America, and maybe not, but one more person, one more friend, one more acquaintance. It is so nice and amazing, and it was so nice. And by the way, right now I'm going home, and it is so windy, and I don't want to speak a lot because my throat will be Jesus Christ, but I can say words like this because I'm so Russian, and I don't know what to say. And today's goal and our goal right now, to sing songs. Yes, this is it. Easy sounds. Today I was so like discouraged because of Jesus Christ, I sound like baritone, my vocal range is not super big enough, but I have this range right now. It is bigger than bass, it is higher than bass, it is, we have many things and I should be thankful for it, thankful for that I have Jesus Christ so wind, my gosh, thanks for wind. And I want to practice songs in my key, in my vocal range. I will practice it. And right now our goal to sing songs like I heard there was a secret chord that David played to please the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do ya? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major leaf. Yes, these songs, and I should practice at least 50 songs. I should record videos of 50 songs, and then I will do things like, oh Jesus, Igor, I'm so baritone, and I can't sing songs of higher, but I know, I can, I will improve my tone. What's the difference for beginners singers, but so studying and so cool and so attractive in mind? People, what's the difference between tenor and baritone? Baritone, it is a lower key singer in Russian. It is middle notes singer, but tenor is a higher note singer. But it is no almost difference in sound sometimes, but it is higher or lower. Yes? Almost the same, but tenor sometimes is more like a for singing in theater, in like a popular music and another. It is like what society said. And but I know that it is all that society said, but I will be great, and I am great. Need to improve our soul. Soul we can improve daily. And how we can do this? How we can improve our DNA of music? How we can improve our DNA of soul? By practice, daily collecting of things, and daily learning. Today I bought a book about acting, and it is my first ever book about acting by Stanislavski. Stanislavski is acting man in Russia. But by the way, what's the most powerful and important person in how to say it, in acting in your country? Please write in the comment section. It will be really interesting to know, because we have different countries and another. And by the way, we today watched some of the Barbara Streisand music books. It was good. Yes, we, it is friend our from United States. And I guess it is all our video. Thanks so much for watching. Yes, sometimes you have curse of baritone, or maybe bass, or mezzo soprano, or alto, or maybe you are not so, maybe you are so jealous about that. Oh Jesus, I'm tenor and I want to be bass. Maybe you think about it, because you think like this, your sounds like this. But guys, always be thankful for your voice, even your bass, baritone, tenor, or maybe you sing only one note. Sometimes people are non-speakable, sometimes people speechless, sometimes. And we should be thankful for our, like a God creature inside of us, about our voice. Thanks for my vocal cord, thanks for my tongue, thanks for things around us. It is like some ballad for you. Funny. Okay, I'm almost at home. Thanks so much for watching. Tomorrow will be one more day of practice, daily results, daily steps to success. I will sing on festival. I don't know what's the name of this festival. It is some specific festival. It is I forget name. It is the most biggest in America. I don't know what's name. Okay, I will sing. I like to sing, I like to act, and our journey is continuing. Yes, our journey continues. See you next time. Be strong, be always life learning man, woman, girl, or adult, or children, or another creature, or Harry Potter, or you're a wizard, Harry. Bye bye guys, see you next time. You are good.